Yes, you are right. I'm talking about you. You guys are not even married yet, but you live together as if you were a married couple. This is against the Bible. This is a sinful lifestyle. You need to repent, for God's judgment is on its way.